Yep, we got seatbelts on, Joanna. Thank you.
Shane back with you on the Most Music Morning Show, 8:15 a.m., and it's Wednesday, so you know we're getting into What's Up Wednesday, an interview I may have done in recent days. This one in particular, well, all of our What's Up Wednesday interviews are with some movers and shakers out there in the River Valley, and this one in particular, getting back on track here, I'm certain at this point, you have heard about the Monarch Club. Small acts of good that get noticed and rewarded by us here at the radio station and our wonderful, wonderful sponsors. Each and every month, we elect a new Monarch Club member. Today's What's Up Wednesday segment with my good friend, a recent teacher of my students as well. I think she's going to have my youngest. She may have taught all my kids by the time this thing is all said and done. Miss Claire DeYoung.